know, this is an event that takes place once a year in New York City. It's phenomenal. It's the Kleinfeld, not Seinfeld, Kleinfeld Bridal Sale, once a year. All these people line up. Look at how many people are lined up here to get a wedding dress. Top names, brand names, they line up and they're here. It's like the Beatles concert used to be. Now look around the corner. This thing goes, this is a longer line than the one that I gave to get my last job. This is an unbelievable crowd. Look at this. Now we're going to stop at a light, but this is the crowd that is moving along and waiting to, so they're waving at you. Go ahead. These are future brides, bachelors, brides, no bachelors. Is there any guy here? I'm the only guy here. All right, we stopped at a light, but look, you see some more when I pull up here. And you see the entire, this whole block is filled with people waiting to get into the bridal store. It's a very nice store with good people, and it's huge, and they have these racks of things. Now, if you're like me, then you're going to buy your bridal stuff over at Bed Bath & Beyond. That serves three purposes. And, you know, that's the place that I belong with my passion. Now there's a gown for same-sex marriage, and wait a minute, before I get into that material, I won't be able to air this. Hold on, they're over here. There you go. Right, you see it? You got to move the camera so they can hear me. There you go. But show the crowd. There you go. All right, there's a guy trying to get around me who can't stand the fact that I'm videoing something. This is New York. They get angry. So this is it. How about that? We got a nice shot, right? We got everybody around the corner. Look at that line. People have been here since last night. They were, as a matter of fact, they should have across the street a sleeping bag sale the night before, and then people could park there for the next day. But that would interfere with the Union of Bag Ladies. They are now organized, you know, and they are, the bag ladies, as a matter of fact, would not go to this store because it's not good enough for them. You know, it's, first of all, I shouldn't say that because they do now have shoes and jewelry. I'm going to show you at Seinfeld's, Kleinman's, Kleinfeld's. It's a Reynolds wrap. A selfie. Hi, I'm Joey.
I'm Kathleen.
Now, how many men are here? Not too many.
I see one.
There's nobody here. Just one. I'm just the only you. Guy here. This is like being in a harem. Well.
So what are y'all doing here?
Well, I came here to do a little video because I have a podcast. Mm-hmm. And I want to put video on my thing to show beautiful women who are waiting in line for 2 days to make the final walk that I've made.
Yes, well.
Because I have four grandchildren.
This is the bride.
Hi, bride. How are you? I'm Joey. We're just enjoying each other's company.
Oh,
now, I'm just
nice.
Hearing the game here is that you have to wait down here, and then they let you go upstairs?
Yeah.
And then you pick out any gown you want?
Yeah, and you, whatever you want, you can have.
Well, how, can you pick up? I was just up there. I videoed it. There's a lot of gowns.
Yeah, there's
they're
a
not going to run out.
That's I don't good. Think so.
What are you looking for? What in particular?
I don't know yet.
You don't know?
Don't know.
Well, you're going to walk
she's
along?
Got an idea.
It'll be a surprise.
You know, I got two words for you. Kmart.
Yeah, congratulations. Lines probably aren't as long.
No, they're not going to be like that.
Really? We have footage?
You're not supposed to be here. It's a secret chamber, you know. Look at this. This is the stuff that they sell for weddings, which is the jewelry. Not the water. The water is free. This is holy water. And all of the jewelry, look over here. Accessories over $100. And they're all on sale. Look at this. This is the Kleinfeld thing. Is it Kleinman's? Kleinfeld. I got it right. Okay. Look at all this jewelry. And then all the shoes. You see the shoes? Well, I guess we've got to walk around here.
You flew up from that couch.
All right.
Shoes. Look at this. Wow. I love this.
Not for me.
They are very pretty.
guys, everybody's nice here.
Oh, good.
How come? What happened? Who hired you?
Happy people.
I know you never worked for the government, I could tell. Not the U.S. government, anyway. Thank you. Let's go grab a cappuccino. This is a great way to shop. I'd get married every week if I thought I could. It's great. Beautiful. We're going to have a lot of beautiful brides. This is going to be a great year. All right. Oh, this is it. It's left over from Victoria's Secret. Oh, that's it. Come on. Now, give me my cappuccino. Let me get out of here. I'm feeling the heat of a marriage. I feel a commitment coming on. I'm going into hives. It's a Reynolds wrap.